The autopsy says that Matthew Perry did die from acute effects of ketamine and subsequent drowning. He was found face down in the pool at his own home, and authorities say that there was no foul play. Now, for the first time from this report, we are getting confirmation that the person who first found Matthew Perry was a live-in assistant who came home from running errands, saw him in the pool, propped up his body, and called 911. Now, this assistant did not report to 911 any illnesses, drug use, or drinking, but what the report does say is that there was ketamine found in Matthew Perry's system, and it was reported that he had been receiving ketamine infusion therapy to treat depression and anxiety.